The View hosts repeatedly smack down Meghan McCain when she tries to compare Bill Clinton to Trump. The View host Joy Beer smacked down Meghan McCain's comparisons between Bill Clinton and Donald Trump as incomplete, at best. The panelists argued over the former president's disastrous interview with the Today Show anchor Craig Melvin and botched attempt at a follow-up with late-night host Stephen Colbert, and Beer tried to put Clinton's actions into context for her younger co-host. I remember when the Lewinsky scandal occurred, because we were working here, Beer said. When we heard what had gone down, pardon the expression, in the Oval Office, when we heard about what happened there, and it was the most shocking thing we had ever heard. She believes Clinton's conduct set the bar so low that Trump was able to get elected despite his boasts about grabbing women by the genitalia, but she said the comparisons end there. Clinton bears a tremendous responsibility for a lot of what we were talking about in the first segment, in my opinion, Beer said. Saying that, I still voted for him. McCain walked over co-host Sunny Hostin to seize what she saw as a gotcha from Beer. Wait a minute, she said. How is that different than a Trump voter still voting for them after the grab them in the blank? People make moral compromises with things like this related to sex. Beer explained that Clinton's situation was more complicated, because his conduct wasn't as widely disgraceful. Bill Clinton was on the right side in many ways, Beer said. He did not denigrate people's handicaps, he did not denigrate your father, the United States military, people who had children who died in wars. He was not of that ilk. That's the part of Trump that I don't get why anybody supports him. It's not really only his language. McCain had a rejoinder. Let me just say something really quick, she said. I was fascinated by feminists in the 90s take on this. She quoted journalist Nina Burley, who said in 1998 that she would have an affair with Clinton to thank him for keeping abortion legal, and McCain said she didn't understand. Sex, for me, sadly, at this point isn't the number one issue I vote for president, McCain said. You're talking about someone who said in 1998, I care about being pro-choice, and I'll let this go. So I just don't think it's that different from Trump supporters. That's when host Whoopi Goldberg stepped in. Everybody's missing the point, Goldberg said. You know who really has gotten her behind kicked on this? Monica Lewinsky, Hostin said, and McCain agreed. No, Goldberg said. Hillary Clinton. Whatever you think of Hillary Clinton, whatever you think of her, she has been dragged through the dirt. McCain argued that Hillary Clinton was complicit in her husband's behavior. I don't know what people say in their books, what I know is if they were complicit, that's their marriage and that's what they do, Goldberg said. But this man, Trump, dragged those women out and had them sitting there during the debate. You know, this is the woman that goes through it every day from both sides left and right. The person that gets dragged up every time is her, she added.